question is, what is the origin of charge on colloidal particles? In a colloidal sol, what we know, colloidal particles are charged, they carry some charge always, and all colloidal particles have same charge in a solution, in a colloidal solution. So what is the origin of that charge? So there are several regions, there could be several regions for that charge which is present on the colloidal particle, and most important two regions are, one is electron capture and another is preferential adsorption of ions on the surface of colloidal particle. So first we are discussing electron capture, how electrons are captured by the sol particles. So it is again the most important thing is the charge present on the colloidal particle can be assigned to the method of its preparation, which method we are employing. Like electron capture, when we are using electrodispersion, and its method is Bredig's arc method, so we are using electric current, and chances of colloidal sols having negative charges maximum. So most of the metallic sols, they carry negative charge. So let us see what is electron, how it develops. Sols of metals are prepared by the method of electrodispersion, and we have already discussed Bredig's arc method for preparation of gold sol, silver sol, platinum sol, etc. So during this electrodispersion method, electric current is used to disintegrate or to break down the metallic crystals to make them of the colloidal size. So bigger metallic crystals are broken down to the size of colloidal particle by the use of electric current in this method of electrodispersion or Bredig's arc method. Now during the process, some electrons or some leakage of electrons from the electrodes to the dispersion medium takes place. Leakage of electrons, since we are using current, and current means flow of electrons are flowing. So when the electrodes are stuck, some electrons may flow to the dispersion medium, and these electrons are adsorbed by the metallic sol particles. That is why, as a rule, all metallic sols like gold sol, silver sol, platinum sol, they all carry negative charge, and it is itself a proof, since we are using the method of electrodispersion and all the sols prepared by this method carry negative charge, it is itself a proof of electron capture. What could be the origin of this electron? Of course, this electric current. So electron capture is a major reason, or most of the time the reason negative charge on the sol particle is due to electron capture, and the electron comes from electric current, which is used to disintegrate the metallic crystals. In the next video, we'll discuss the second method, most important method of charge present on the colloidal particles, and that method is preferential adsorption of ions from the solution on the sol particles. Thank you.